You know, some people may think I got here because I dropped a song a day for a year straight. And some people may think I got here because I had a song on NBA 2K. Some people even think I made it here because I got lucky, believe it or not. What they won't tell you is that I've been broke my whole life and I worked my ass off to get here. And it's safe to say, it's time to get it.